This exhibition is Mrs. Brown's exhibition.
She certainly belongs to Dublin. Coming into the museum today and seeing the exhibition really gave me a sense of her belonging here.
People sort of suspected that Mrs. Brown was influenced by Brendan's own mum, Maureen.
And it is beyond a doubt, when I walked in and turned left, photographed myself and my mother.
So there's a lot more than just a show. I think there's a really rich background, really rich history behind Mrs. Brown, and that's what really pleased the show. But really what influenced her was Brendan's youth. He worked as an errand boy for the street traders of Moore Street.
Anything else, love? If you come to see the exhibition, thanks very much. If you haven't come yet, come down and see it. It is so interesting. It's about me.
You're already dramatic.
I haven't gone to the toilet.